Okay, I'm going to be doing a little sit on the dog for Juniper's videos. So a lot of the training we do with puppies is based on them being calm. So they have their times for play, but then there is times when you're watching TV or eating dinner or having lunch that you don't want to be bothered by your puppy. And we've started actually two commands, two exercises. This is more of an exercise and one command place for her to start that process. So we just sit. I usually sit on a hard chair like that, but Juniper's not about to pull me. So I'm doing, because this chair is very uncomfortable, I am doing it on my desk chair, but I usually don't do this, especially when doing full-blown drive. So you can see she goes down right away, and then we can time her for 30 minutes. Also a good idea to do this if you want to eat out with your puppy, if you have a restaurant that allows dogs on their deck or something, excellent for that. Hi, Jamie. So this will be probably watching paint dry from here on out. So Shayna has decided that Louie is a good friend. Louie's trying to get used to this information because she wasn't acting like a good friend before. Were you, Shayna? You were growling at him, giving him the stink eye. So you can tell from Shayna's posture right now that she feels pretty comfortable with both Juniper and Louie. This isn't the dog we're training, but I just thought I'd comment on this and put this on my blog later. So I can tell when she looks like this, her tail could be a little bit more up. Her back's not curled. She's looking interested and bright-eyed, which is what Louie's trying to come to terms with right now. That is positive attention, not negative attention. Louie, come here, buddy. I know. Yeah, I know. He likes you. You got the anointment today that she officially likes you. Yeah. You got the friend poke and play battle today. It's only been the first day, so Shayna's muzzle will stay on. Also, she hasn't given the play poke and play battle to the puppy yet, so just for safety, just in case she gets nervous again, we'll have this on now. I think Boris is ready to be Louie's friend. Boris likes all dogs, but he likes them to be trained first before he wants them to be their friends. He only has three legs, so he doesn't like being jumped on too much. It's okay, Louie. All right, so Louie beard. So Louie and Juniper are good pals, excellent pals. Like, if Louie understands the change in Shayna's attitude to him, that Louie and Shayna will be good pals. Shayna got attacked young, which is why she's not so trusting of strange dogs that come in. She's much better, though, which is nice. And carrying out a routine with her helps her feel more comfortable around other dogs and approaching them in a positive way. And so you'll see I have the treats for Shane here. The good girl treats. Oops, actually gently dropped one. So she gets these. And she's being a good girl and respectful. So now Juniper, because we have daycare and boarding in here and other board and trained doggies, is getting to learn how to be settled around dogs, around her. And this is something usually dog owners and puppy owners don't get to practice too much. Did you give him a sniff? Is that your new friend, indoctrinating a new friend today? Louie's not sure though. Louie's unsure about you now.
Merry Christmas for me.
Oh, Louie.
I'm an elf.
Well, I've come up with my New Year's resolutions. More birds, more sex, more judo. And I'm going to try to have our Yas Queen in the conversation more. I think it's fun.
Checking out that thing that Amy's ex-husband is sleepy one.
No.
It's a very nice guy. Very nice guy. 30 minutes. I'm just doing this for demo purposes for Juniper's blog.